That you think Brown versus Board of Education super precedent is that you're not aware of any effort to go back to the good old days of segregation by a legislative body. Is that correct?
That is correct.